Ladies and gentlemen, Her Majesty the Queen will now light the national beacon.